to Crazy Joe, also known as Mountain Blue Fox. Hey Joe, how you doing? Nice to make a video just for you. Okay, let me go. I go call, we'll call Lucky. Hey Lucky!
Yeah!
Come on up. Just a moment.
But I've been forgotten, I Joe. I've been buried a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Forgotten, I Joe. But I've been forgotten, I Joe. I've been buried a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Forgotten, I Joe.
Yeah. Okay? I'll be right back in just a moment. Hey, Crow!
Yeah? Come on up.
Come on up and help me up, okay?
Okay. Here we go. This is the tail you gave Cute Foxy. See? So nice and soft. And, Cute Foxy cleaned the tip of the tail, which was dirty. Didn't all come out, but it looks much better. I guess that's where it was, dragged on the ground or something, hey?
Yeah. It's so nice. It's especially nice for me, because I love blue. This is such a pretty blue. See, go? Here's the white. A little band of black. Just a nice looking tail. And it's so, Cute Foxy is so appreciated of you sending me your very own spare tail. That's so nice of you. And all the other stuff you said for Cute Foxy. You're such a great person, Joe. You know that? You're very special. Your fursuits are just absolutely beautiful and awesome and stuff like that. Okay? Well, Joe, I'm gonna go for now. And how about you, Growl?
Yeah, I'll stay up here just a bit more.
Okay, you see that tail now, Joe? Okay, thank you. Phew, Cute Foxy says thank you, too. Okay.
Let me go get something. I'll be right back. Who wants to come up?
I will.
Okay, Caesar. Caesar will be up in just a moment, Joe. Cotton Eye Joe, where did you come from? Where did you go? Cotton Eye Joe.
Hey Joe, my name is Caesar. I'm a gray fox. Oh yes, we have to have a topic for today. And that's favorite colors. I think we already said that. I wasn't sure.
Yeah, I think Lucky said it. What's your favorite color? See there, sorry.
My favorite color is gray, because I'm a gray fox. I'm so beautiful, don't you see? Oh, my beautiful fur, and my beautiful face, and my beautiful ears, and especially my beautiful tail. See my tail? Hey, Joe, see my beautiful... Whoops, sorry, Growl.
That's okay.
See, Growl?
Yeah, I see your tail.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah. Well, so how you doing today, Growl? Oops. I mean, how you doing today, Caesar?
I'm just fine, looking as beautiful as ever.
Yeah, you sure like to be beautiful, don't you?
Yes. I'm probably the most beautiful fox in the whole world. Don't you think, Growl?
I don't know. I haven't seen enough other animal foxes. Can I pet your fur?
Yes.
Ooh, nice and soft.
Yes, I gotta keep my fur all beautiful as ever. Hey, Joe. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing fine. Let me think. Should we get somebody else up here?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for now, okay?
Okay, Caesar. Now I'm doing it. We'll see you later, Growl.
Okay. Bye, Caesar.
Bye, Growl.
Okay, who wants to come up?
I'll come up.
Hey, Tinker.
I'll be up in just a moment.
Just a moment. Okay, everybody, I'm here. Yeah, how you doing? My name is... Oh, excuse me. I farted. Sorry about that.
Oh. Well, it's good it's not stinky.
Yeah, my farts aren't stinky.
Do you ever fart, Caesar?
I try not to, but I think just about everybody farts, don't you think?
Yeah, I think so.
So, topic today is favorite colors. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is gray, too.
Really?
Yeah, I'm a gray wolf, so I do naturally like gray.
That makes sense. Well, I'm a gray fox, and that's what it's with me. Okay.
Yeah. Well, oh yeah, I forgot to say hi. Sorry about that. Hello, Joe. How you doing? I hope you're doing fine out there. You know what? I like to bite people. That's my, kind of thing.
Well, I hope you're not going to bite me.
Please? Come on, let me bite you.
No, I'm too beautiful to be bitten. No.
Come on.
No. Do you want me to leave?
Well, not really. I want to bite you.
Well, I'm going to leave if you try to bite.
Come on.
No. Absolutely not.
Come on.
No. I am not going to let you bite me. See, now you're making me talk funny.
All right. I'm sorry, but I can't help it. It's like an obsession with me.
Biting people?
Yeah.
Well, let's get somebody else up here, okay?
Okay. Do you want to go or should I go?
Let me think. You, if you want to go, you can go. But I'll stay if you, whatever you want.
I think I'm gonna go for now.
Yeah, could you bring up Petunia?
Sure. Bye, Caesar.
Bye, Kurt.
Oh, by the way, my name is Kurt. I've been named after Kurt Russell, the actor. He's one of the favorites of Cute Foxy. Okay, I'm gonna go get Petunia. Okay. Bye again, Caesar.
Bye, Kurt.
Hey, Petunia.
Yes?
Can you come on up, please?
Okay, I'll be right there. Just a minute. Just a minute. Just a minute. La, 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 la. Just a minute. Petunia. Hello, Joe. How you doing out there? My name's... Oh, I already said that.
Yeah. How you doing, Petunia?
I'm doing pretty nice. How are you, Caesar?
I'm pretty good. I'm looking as beautiful as ever.
Yeah, you're very... I would say you're beautiful.
Well, that's nice. Thank you, Petunia. I don't get very many people saying that I'm beautiful.
Well, you are.
You're beautiful, too.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You were talking about colors?
Yes. What's your favorite color?
Pink. Just like Cute Foxy. His favorite color is pink, too. To be exact, hot pink. Really nice pink. Pink is so lovely.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with liking pink. Or any guy liking pink. Pink's fine.
Yeah, you know what I would like to have? I think I'm going to do it. My very own washroom. I'm going to have it all pink. A pink toilet, a pink sink, a pink bathtub, and pink soap. Pink shampoo, pink hand soap, everything pink. But maybe different shades of pink for different things, or even the ceiling's gonna be pink.
Hey, that's pretty cool. You can get a pink toilet.
Yeah, I think so.
Very interesting. Let's see. This should be... Who hasn't come up yet? Hey, Sid. Yeah? Wanna come up? Okay, just a moment. Do you want me to go or you go?
You can go if you want, Caesar. I want to talk to Sid.
Okay. Bye, Petunia.
Bye, Caesar.
You coming up, Sid? Yeah, I'm coming. Just a moment.
Just a second.
Hey, everybody. Hello, Joe. How are you doing?
My name is Sid. I'm a coyote. You're talking about favorite colors?
Yes.
Well, actually, my favorite color is green. Nice and green. You know, like the forest and all that kind of stuff? I think we asked you what's your favorite color, Joe. I bet you anything your favorite color is blue. Right, Joe? Okay. You can make an answer you can make an answer in the comment section, please, and thank you. I also wanted to talk to you about something, Joe. Maybe you could make a coyote fursuit. Your fursuits are so beautiful, and you're very creative, and such a nice guy. Okay. How about making, if you like foxes, how about a pink fox? I don't think you've made a female character yet, have you? There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, it would be very nice, Joe. You should do something like that.
Yeah. How about a pink coyote? Or, let me see. What else?
How about a pink raccoon? That would be nice. Your very own raccoon. These are just some suggestions for you, Joe.
Yeah. Well, I'd love to see you make a pink fox. That would be cute. Really cute. Yeah. Anyway, let's see. Has anybody not been up yet? Everybody. Oh, we haven't had Jake yet. I'll go... Did you want to go, Petunia?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for now. I'll go get, Jake.
Okay. Just a second, we'll be right back. I mean, me and Jake. Hey, Jake!
Jake!
Yeah? What's going on? We'd like you to come up. Okay, I'll be right there. How you doing? Wait just a second. Hey, everybody. My name's Jake. Hi, Joe. How you doing out there? I hope you're doing good. Because everything's going fine just down here. Yeah. As for my favorite color, it's black. Although black's not actually a color, but that's the color I like. I bet you can guess why black is my favorite color. Let me guess. Because oil is black? Yep, that's it. I love my oil. You know what? I have 22 oil wells. Yeah, that's great. You're probably getting really rich from those, aren't you, Jake? Yes, I am. Very, very, very great. Anyway, how you doing, Joe? If I haven't asked you already. I hope you like that tail that we showed you. Yeah, I seen it. It's pretty nice, Joe. You did a great job. But, Jake? Yeah? Do you have a girlfriend?
No. Why not? I guess I'm too busy with my oil wheels. I'm gonna sing the oil song. Okay. Oil, oil, oil. So much oil. Oil, oil, oil. All day oil. Black is great. Cause oil's great. Oil, oil, oil. So much oil. Oh, excuse me. You're excused. Thank you. You're welcome. Do you have a girlfriend, Sid? Yeah, but it's kind of iffy. I don't really see her that much. Is she a coyote? Yeah, of course. I kind of want to have, I wish I could see her more, but I'm kind of busy with my coyote stuff. Coyote stuff? What's that? You know, hunting and hunting for, things. Well, what do you like to do, Sid? I like hunting, like I said. And believe it or not, I collect stamps. Stamps? Okay. I don't know if I'd ever like that. Well, have you ever done anything else, Jake? Yeah, I used to build model rockets. Rockets? You know, rockets, those things that blast up. Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't understand what you were saying. Yeah, I know, my Texas accent is not always easy to understand. Yeah. Okay. So everybody, I think everybody's told their favorite color. Just a sec. Who wants to come up?
I'd like to come up!
Okay, Lucky.
Just a moment! I'll be up in just a second! Da-da-da. I'm so lucky! I'm lucky, raccoon! I'm so lucky!
Just a moment. I mean, just a moment.
Let's see, P, Q, Quo, there's S, so, like, either so the ground or so the material, or whatever, with the needle and the thread, okay? Let's see, or S, T, toe, you got that. Foe, I don't think there's anyone that, and there's woe, like the horse. Woo, horsey! Woo! A, let's see, W, X, nope, Z, so, there's Zoe, that's about the best we can do. Okay?
Yeah, that's the whole alphabet.
Yeah. Let's see, is there anything else we want to talk about? Nope, excuse me. Now it's my...
Did you fart?
Yeah! Excuse me! Sorry about that. Yeah, I think everybody farts.
Yeah, I think so. Not sure about animals, though, like us. You farted. You're a raccoon, and...
Yeah! I don't fart often that... I like cheese. I like lots and lots of cheese. So, I think cheese makes you fart a lot.
Do you fart a lot?
Yeah, well, just a fair amount. I try to be not ignorant about it. Do you ever fart, Jake?
Yeah, of course I do. Sometimes. Maybe not as often as you. I mean, no offense or anything.
Yeah, I know. It's okay. It's kind of funny, actually. But in a nice way. Well, everybody, I think we're going to end this video for now. I thank you for watching.
Yeah. Well, thank you for watching. Bye, Joe. I hope you have a good day or a good night. Take care and all that stuff. Bye for now, Jake. I mean, see now I'm doing it. Bye for now, Joe.
Yeah. Bye, Joe. Have a nice day. I'll sing one more last lucky song for you. I'm too lucky. I'm too lucky. I'm Lucky the Raccoon. I'm so lucky. I'm so lucky. I'm Lucky the Raccoon. Bye, Joe. Who wants to come up next?
I'll come up. Okay. Gotta say goodbye to Joe. Who wants to else come up?
I'll come up.
Okay, Caesar.
Just a moment. I'll be up there in a moment.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Joe. Well, it's time for us to say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed this video. It was made specially for you.
Yeah. Just for you, Joe. I hope you liked it.
Anyway, goodbye, Joe. Take care. May peace be with you.
Yeah. See you, Joe.
I mean, sorry.
See you, Joe. Yeah, see you, Joe. Goodbye. Have a nice day, or evening. Bye for now. Who wants to come up next?
I'll come up.
Yeah, and I want to come up too.
Okay, Sid and Petunia.
I'll be up in a moment. Just wait for me and be patient. La 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 la. I'm so pretty. Oh, hi, Joe!
Hey, Joe. We're here to say goodbye to you. I hope you remember my name. My name's Sid.
And I'm Petunia, the rich, rich and beautiful princess. Okay. Bye, Joe! Have a nice day! Have a nice evening!
Yeah, bye, Joe. Take care. And all that stuff. Bye.
Bye. Who's that spinning to do?
Yeah, it's me, Kurt.
I have to say goodbye, Joe.
Hey, Joe. Remember me? My name's Kurt. Kurt the Gray Wolf. So, Joe, I hope you enjoyed the video. All seven of us hope you did. And so, Joe, keep making those fursuits. Keep making those great videos. Take care. Especially from Cute Foxy. He says, take care, goodbye, and have a nice day or have a nice evening. Okay?